Yeah, she's got some nice long hair, and you know that she's a bad chick. All the boys stare, can't help it, it's a habit. Clothes that she wears, short skirt and a jacket. I just wanna get her all alone on a mattress. I just wanna have it, I just gotta have it. Rumors all around say her body is fantastic. All natural, not a piece of fur is plastic. Head to her toes, yeah, they say that she's a latch. Yeah, the whispers all around say she has a reputation. Don't believe it till I see it, so I want a demonstration. And I've always learned it better with a hands-on education. So I need a private session if you get what I am saying. And they say that she's not easy, no, she's really complicated. But that only makes it better, and it's got me so fixated. And I'm not the type to wait around, I've never hesitated. But she's got me captivated, so the game, I'm gonna play it, yeah. She's got a body like a coke thing. She likes to keep the party going. Got me feeling lonely. I want that body, baby, show me. She's got a body like a coke fan. She likes to keep the party going. For some reason that didn't want to work. Shit happens.
Team.
Hello.
Y'all know what time it is.
High noon.
We have a team that doesn't suck dick.
Actually.
It's about 4:20, I know.
It's 5 a.m. actually.
Yeah, 4 a.m. I'm in Texas.
It's 3 a.m. here in Wyoming.
No, the time is we're about to win this goddamn game.
Yeah, we fucking better.
Hooks for days, and you sound too young to use those words, but weird.
Okay, right? I know I sound really young.
You do. It's like you sound like
you're 32. I'm 32.
Oh, trust me. I've worked with so many people like that, and they're like, I feel like a kid sometimes. I'm like, you're not, though. Let's go drink.
Yes, like people will call, and they'll be like, is your mom or dad there?
No, no, no.
Is this a proper team con?
Is it a proper team?
I haven't had any healers or.
Hey guys, I respect my healers, so instead of having X bound to I need healing, it's bound to my voice line. I have nothing.
I don't
bound
have voice lines. I literally just use push to talk, and everything else is in my focus on the game. I see you over there.
Voice lines
but
bound
for real,
to
the last four games, I haven't had a healer or a thing.
Well, there's a Symmetra out there, this. So. Just wearing their shirts.
If we work well together, we need to stay as a team because there are so many trolls out right now.
Oh, I noticed.
Yeah, me too.
I warn you about the turrets, and you still walk into it. I've got you. Almost got this. This is nasty.
God, I don't like some
holy shit, somebody help me. 5 HP, hello. Mercy?
Bad guys.
I feel like this map greatly favors the defending team.
I feel like I've hated this map since it came out and nothing has changed. No, let's die.
It's aesthetically
one
appealing.
Thing has changed, there's actually a pathway in the right wing of Choke.
Well, I don't mean like nothing's changed physically about the map, I mean nothing's changed about my feelings toward it.
Ah, come here!
Reinhardt's shield is almost down.
My ult's up in 10. Ult's up.
You know what's real talk though? Is you just want to play Sombra, nobody will let you. Because it's
yeah.
Yeah. Send it down. They have a total power set up. Three or four turrets on that bridge.
I got one of them.
Back up, we don't have any heals.
I have ult.
I'm on the point trying to get them to come back here to let you guys come
they
in.
They are. But there's also turrets.
Oh, I got two of those.
I've got that eye going high ground.
Reinhardt shut me down with his ult.
Shit, frozen.
Got there, teleported.
I'm gonna die.
Ooh, three people!
Oh, all the orbs, all the soul orbs. Yo, I can't wait for these Reaper buffs. I'm just gonna stomp everybody every... Like, I do this now. I'm not gonna die.
Nice.
Okay, they're pushing in now.
It's alright, we got point.
Yeah, just let warning though. I got taken out.
Jump just so fucking.
Hey, you gave your life for a Junkrat to waste his ult.
I hate Junkrats. If Junkrat got removed from this game, I wouldn't even know what was said.
Got rid of Soldier.
Homer, she's almost down.
I'm gonna die.
God, Junkrat, such a bold character.
Yeah,
I'm probably going down here.
I'm dead. I'm not dead. Thank you, Lucio. I love you.
Get on the point.
We are.
Soldier wasted ult.
Nice.
Wasted ult on me. Jump right down.
Yeah, bolt. I'm gonna sneak around behind and drop.
I've got a dead eye and then go behind. Leave it behind. Nice.
Ooh, baby, a triple.
Ooh, baby, a triple.
That was a nice push. I'm gonna go up top.
Diva's
oh, I love Reaper so much.
We need to get rid of Diva's mech before I can ult.
Don't worry about it.
It's down, but she just ulted.
Yep.
Oh, mercy off the ledge!
How did I not get four there?
Mercy off the ledge!
Oh, we are kicking some ass, boys. Girl.
She's down, Roadhog coming out right.
Yeah, left.
Nope, wasted ult on me. Two wasted ults.
Get on the point. I'm on the way.
Sorry, I used my ult to try and do some.
Yeah, I have no choice. I have to walk this.
Okay.
I died.
Sorry, I did what I could.
Come on the way.
Roadhog, you got ult?
You got this, we have to.
No, I don't. I have 98.7.
I don't have ult. 17.
Oh! I used my ult.
On the way,
Roadhog
we got this. We got this.
It's alright. That was a nice push, guys. We can't let them cap.
Yeah.
We're gonna hold strong.
I was like literally 3 feet away from the cart.
That's so maddening when that happens.
It was 5v1, so.
So I'm on a Kree Dark Nat next to Reaper, and I thought someone took Reaper, and that's when I missed.
Does anybody else want Lucio, or should I go him?
It
depends if you're gonna need a D.Va or not.
Yeah, or I can stay D.Va, whatever.
I think honestly just run the comp we ran last time.
Yeah, that worked pretty well for us.
Okay.
That comp works just as well to defend as it does to attack.
Wait, so you guys want me to switch back? Move to the beat!
Come on, let's bring it together! Actually,
I think this works.
Should I McCree or Bastion?
Whatever you feel more comfortable with.
Stay with me and then...
Whatever kick more ass as.
If we feel like we need a Bastion, then someone could switch or whatever.
Yo, so this team is like not letting me get the stats when... And I'm kind of happy about that. It's surprisingly old getting like 50 UMs and 20,000 damage every game. Because your team sucks that bad.
I've never taken it seriously. I've mostly trained and played on Paladins. But I have to take it seriously because I'm an analyst for a team now.
Cool.
You got two pushing up. Oh, there's a wall.
Like the aggression.
Someone might push behind. Be careful, there could be a back cap.
My shield's out.
I'm covering the point.
Okay. My ult's up.
Watch out for Genji, he was above. Oh, let's break it. Damn! The rushing point. I'm being frozen by May.
May backed up.
On the point.
Yeah, I shut it down a little bit. Nice skip extra.
Yeah, D.Va behind us. Oh, this is my jam.
May freezing me.
Marcio.
Diva's above us.
I'm down. I'm going down. Yeah, frozen.
Run away. You can contest.
Nice. Oh, I got both of the healers.
That's good, that's good.
I'm out of my mech again though, shit.
Don't worry, just help the Ryan.
Hey Reaper, what's that all looking like?
Oh, it's 26, I had to use it. I used it to quick Genji and Lucio and Reaper.
God, is annoying. Being frozen ain't particularly fun, it gets all in your ears and ugh.
Push on. We're gonna get a cart here.
I think we're trickling in. We might have to just forfeit and quit giving him the ult charge. We got six on. Yeah, just leave it. Back up.
I've got my tank preparation.
Oh, let's break it. Yeah, fucked up in the back one. Somebody help me. Oh my god. Turn it up.
Heroes never die. I've got you in my sights. I killed Diva when she used her ult. Watch out for Genji.
I had to reload.
Hey, healing. Yeah, he looks.
Yeah, that's a lot.
I ult ready.
I'm dead.
I'm on the way. We need to shut this down.
Mae's got the wall over here. She might be up top.
She's in the building here.
Push.
Soldier's low. Soldier's down. Oh, Ryan's down.
He's shut down. We're gonna lose if we keep letting this car move.
Fuck me!
Shit!
That was a solo ult.
Stupid Lucio, you can't.
That's game.
Boop. A Bastion in sentry form. Heroes never die. Oh, let's break it. Damn! Nerf this! Oh, just barely got my thing that shield. Push off. My sights.
This is good. Nice ship.
2 seconds for you. Yes,
nice
skip them
job.
Off.
Good job, everyone.
Finals. I heard the pounding of those keys. That must be a really good feeling to type in that good game well played. Just like, ugh, we did it.
Also, my loud-ass mechanical keyboard.
Yeah,
wait,
true.
Did anyone... Mercy, did you just realize we spawned... What the hell? Oh!
Congrats.
Uh-oh. Oh, I'm kind of salt.
That potato.
Right. This is the point where you completely ignored me and I got that triple.
Kind of salty. Beautiful. Just because I had a quadro with my death blossom, but I'm not really that salty.
It happens.
Come on, guys, team up.
I'm actually surprised it ran that well. I'm streaming right now.
Come on, caveman. Press that button. Holy crap, almost 10,000 XP.
I just leveled up.
I leveled up to almost 10,000 XP. That is half a level.
That was more than half for me.
That's insane.
Yeah, I love this double XP.
Ago, I was level 68, now I'm level 79.
About, I don't know how long ago, I was level 147. Now I'm level 100. That was a really good game, guys. Good job.
Like 412, 457.
It's 420 here.
Oh, that's a nice time to have.
Yeah, but we're in a match lobby. I don't want to step away and get, you know, hotboxing and forget that I'm even in a game. And then I leave the stream. The stream needs me.
Are we in a lobby?
I didn't realize I was... party leader. I thought it was the first person who clicked the button. Okay. I guess they changed it to if the leader
fast.
Of an already existing group.
Fuck skirmish. What?
Oh wait, someone has skirmish turned on.
Let me check if I do. I had to re-download the game, so I might.
No, it normally saves it even if you have to re-download it. I've had to redo my computer several times and re-download it, and it's always stayed the same.
Mine is janky. I've had to re-download the game. This was the third time, and I just said this three times.
I'd have to say I'm at about 15.
It's done that. Oh my god, what's been going on?
Skirmishing is nice with like big, like 5 and 6 decks. Just because it takes so long to find a game, and it's like low pressure.
Oh, I am almost dead.
I am dead.
I am almost dead. I am dead. This Widowmaker is annoying. Apparently on her screen, I didn't even roll. She just shot me and I died. But on my end, I had rolled. Favor the shooter rush.
Ayo. So, you know what map I have not gotten to play this season at all?
What?
Oasis. I'm really sad.
We got matched up with the guy that was in the last game.
Oh my god, it's Caveman again. Guys, turn the team chat.
What happened? Oh no.
Shame, shame, shame.
I don't play Mercy at all. I only play her like 2 games.
Well, you look at my time, she's my third most played hero, so coming from me, she's pretty easy to play. So.
She's not hard to figure out. If you've played Team Fortress 2, you get the gist.
My Overwatch career has gone from being a Hanzo main to a D.Va main to a Reaper main back to a D.Va main to a Reaper slash Sombra main.
I've got over 1,000 hours in Team Fortress 2.
Did you know being a Hanzo main is just like maining the sniper in Team Fortress 2 and always using the Huntsman?
Oh yeah, always using the Huntsman. Or the compound because they reskinned it.
Fuck you, soda cans.
What'd they ever do to you?
Fuck these arcade machines that probably cost thousands of dollars.
You know, I could always see like a paycheck coming in being like, you guys have wrecked this many machines, we're gonna charge you for that, here's the bill.
You have a Bastion.
I'm on the way. I was in the back shooting this.
Now they don't have a Bastion.
Roadhog Mercy.
Tracer, and that's gonna be annoying.
They don't have a May now either. Funny how that works. A couple shotgun blasts to the face and you die. Unless you're Tracer, and then I just can't fucking hit you ever.
Unless I get a really lucky shot, I'm never gonna hit this Tracer, and just so happens I did get a lucky shot. Don't worry, I got that. We are rolling. You feel that?
If only Caveman would join our group so we could continue to roll.
We get
a quadra kill.
And then I just got, like, I was the only one who survived that, I think, and then the creep just kind of walked and said, fuck.
That's Overwatch logic for you.
McCree walks in like, it's our time, you die.
Fuck!
Oh, fucking man.
Motherfucker's gonna die for that shit. Shotguns beat revolver.
I think we just almost wiped
no,
him.
No, revolver is better because of range.
Well, watched it.
Though dead man's luck always wins. I need to put in some headphones.
I fucked up on Mercy.
We got a.
I'm gonna have a whole second point.
Yeah, we got it.
I'm 8% away from
that. Guys, now.
Tracer mid.
The easy part, objective B is the hard part.
Well, how about fuck y'all in your flight? When I had to break railings, all sorts of shit.
They got a Bastion setting up in the middle.
And they've got a main.
Take him down so I can go ult.
My ult's almost up, so.
Watch out for
the if someone can take down the Bastion.
I got May and a Tracer on me. And I can't even get to you guys.
There's three of us locked in, right? There's a Bastion and a Junkrat. We can't even get in. Up the tempo. That was
very
really effective.
I tried to save you. They're coming after you, though. Yeah,
I got
keep
three
him,
people
keep
on
him
me.
Yes,
it's
yes. Keep him distracted.
Fuck that shit.
Well, fuck.
Got Reinhardt.
I'm coming to you guys.
Oh my god, we almost got the point. That's ridiculous.
Oh, I thought we got it.
I've got a game winning high noon for you guys. My game winning high noon is coming in.
That made me really sick.
Oh, if I could have dropped off, I would have survived.
I used my Wraith to avoid the McCree ult, and then Tracer just came in and stuff.
Got two.
I still have ult.
Killed him with my flashbang. Can I get some heals, Mercy? Never mind. Tracer's blocking his head. Oh my god, I wish the Freeze would learn that the right click is not always going to force us. It ain't not back into the mix.
I walked onto that fuck!
Ooh, we're taking the point! Last second to press is gonna save us QG. Back in the
middle. Only one Reaper can exist here.
Oh shit, he got me with that. Damn.
Okay, but like for real, we need like a millisecond of them off the point to win.
I literally
they not.
Didn't have my mouse button work. Apparently I couldn't wall ride. I would have been on there throwing them off already.
Ow, this Reaper. Or not this Reaper, this Reinhardt hurts. No, the Reaper hurts. Okay.
They got a Bastion.
I'll try to deal with him.
And a McCree.
Okay, I'm 2v1ing against Tracer and Reaper.
Oh shit, that Bastion. Damn it.
Yeah, that's pretty annoying.
Can I just beat the McCree? He's over here.
Where's the Bastion at?
Over here up top.
Bastion's down. Oh, let's break it. Damn! I am the one true Reaper. Bow to me.
Oh, you are welcome. Yes!
This other.
Now we gotta hope they just don't steamroll us. Let's go.
They're not gonna. What was that? Oh my god.
I was being a Lucio.
Guys, after that first push, that one that got us up to 2 ticks and almost got us the win, is because they decided they were going to extend way up and all die.
Yeah, they had the 3 people that were being distracted over by us. Like, that's the only point of keeping them over there.
Probably the 3-man party thinking they could spawn camp us, or Winter, as you mentioned earlier, probably the trolls.
Are they not realizing that we're a 5-stack?
Yeah, they're not.
Could be a 6-stack if Caveman joined us.
Yeah, Caveman, come on.
I know, man.
We are a 6-stack because they ran into us randomly. Come on, let's bring it together.
Yay!
No, he said he will.
I'm gonna play Torb.
Do it.
Do it.
I'm gonna go reap some bitches.
I have to make sure my stream's not dying.
Yo, why is my Chrome open?
What? Chrome just needs some love sometimes.
Chrome hates everything, though.
I always Chrome. I hate Internet Explorer.
I use Firefox whenever I stream because it's not as shitty as Chrome.
Firefox is actually a panda.
Don't you go there.
I was streaming on Twitch earlier, and it was super laggy for me for some reason.
I haven't had any drops or anything so far right now. I haven't actually logged in to see if I'm doing clean, but yeah, I'm live on Twitch, so.
Roadhog, May, and Junkrat so far that I see.
Yeah, also got a, get out of here! Get out of here, we got a Widow.
Oh, I didn't even realize Maturity vanished.
Hog's down. Okay, so this other Reaper still thinks he's better than me. I need to come back.
Can I get some heals?
Fuck you, mate.
Exactly.
I love how, as a Reaper, you just stand in front of her.
No! I turret. My turret.
I got Pharah.
Hey guys, if any of you can do a Torbjorn voice really well, try saying other lines.
Tracer on point.
Also on point, on point. Death Blossom ready. I'm ready to break the sound.
No, he came for me. Oh my god, that's so bullshit.
Fuck you, Junkrat. Get fucked, you little bitch.
A rogue bomb got me.
Wasted
all time. Yeah, we got a sniper behind us.
Correct. Okay, probably going to play the game.
Run away, 82.
Oh wait, no, the Junkrat's probably going to play the game. It's bullshit, man.
We have a Widow somewhere behind us.
I have Torbjorn's dance, and one of these days I'm gonna get play of the game, just dancing.
I'm coming
Torbjorn
up on the left.
I dream of getting play of the game as Torb, while my turret kills things and I just dance. Because the turret can kill things according to kill feet. Oh my god. Gonna get so much XP from this match.
Justice reigns from above.
Can it not though?
Can it not though?
Like, how about no?
Like, really, I mean, D.Va denies you.
Armor here.
What? Tell me when they're at
Toadhead
courtyard.
Widowmaker's behind, Widowmaker's behind. Over to the right, looking out at the choke. Guys, Widowmaker's behind.
Maze on me.
I am on fire and I'm even close to the battlefield. Also, who has gold earrings? Oh, my turret, it's dying.
Who has gold earrings?
Yeah, who? I have 21 earrings.
I have 24.
Ah, so you've got gold. Okay, that's the only thing.
You know, just Reaper things.
You're making a chicken out of a feather.
Oh, Torbjorn.
My turret is tons of bitches.
Oh, that motherfucker.
That's it.
Of course, you got our mercy, too.
Yay!
Nice GG!
I am the best Lucio!
Best Lucio NA. DSP Stanky over here.
Did your turret get to play the game?
I sure do hope. Probably
be pissed.
Probably the Junkrat that last
I mean,
bit.
Yeah, Junkrat.
The other Junkrat, I got a pretty good ult early.
Yep.
Of course it's Junkrat. I hate everything about Junkrat.
That's what I want to do to you, Junkrat. And any Junkrat mains.
Oh,
I used to demo man back in TM Fortress 2 days,
and
so
we
he's
still
easy.
Won. Oh my, okay, I can't even be mad about that. That was a good time shot.
I did 22% of the team damage and I was healed.
Hey, divide by two, quick stays team, so the cave maker quick stays team.
Hey, don't let us down.
There
we
go.
There
you go. Don't be a liar.
Not as much as
you want in on
that skein, but 8,000 is great.
Man,
holy, it's becoming
daylight.
You
want in on this plus 20%.
I always lose track of time. And now it's daylight outside.
Yeah, like for real though, I have to work on those.
I work on a Discord server, so I'm working right now.
Honestly, sounds like easy work, but I don't feel like, I don't want to.
You get a friend request, and 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 you get a friend request. Hell yeah, I'm open.
I want to watch a TV show.
TV show? What?
Oh, now Cave Man speaks.
What?
Cave Man said something. Did somebody order a knuckle sandwich?
No, but I'm eating one, nonetheless.
Someone ordered a friend request from Caveman, who's not accepting it. Everyone else. Caveman's just always the last person to join in on a fuck.
You know what's sexy?
Junkrat?
I don't know if I want to answer that question.
A somber golden gun. Especially with cyberspace. My first golden gun is going to be Sombra. That's not even a doubt in my mind. Someone say something, please. I feel like I'm lagging.
You're not. You're fine.
Thank God. I DC so often, and I really don't want to disconnect from a match.
You can always double check by watching my stream.
But always what now?
I want I want Reaper Golden Shot.
I don't have a Golden Gun because I never played it seriously. But now that I am.
Oh, those are sexy. Those are some nice. I've got Mariachi as my skin, so those are some nice Golden Guns.
No, I'm just worried that, yeah, I can hear you.
Holy shit, it's Caveman.
Oh god, my work.
Yeah, I usually don't talk by mic because usually the community is cancer. You don't want to talk to them, but I guess since we're a group, you know.
I told you Caveman was talking.
Yay!
Yeah, I couldn't find the voice chat button.
That would be pink.
Which is a better Genji skin, Oni or Sparrow?
I don't
Whichever
know,
one you
talk,
like.
I don't have any of the good. I don't have any of the good Reaper skins, you know what I mean? So I just use Royal.
I miss the holiday skin.
I have three of his legendaries.
I wanted his Halloween. I have Shiver. I wish I had Halloween.
Well, he's with Halloween this year.
No, Shiver is so good. But I would take like Nevermore, Plague Doctor.
Oh, I have Plague Doctor as well.
Royal. I guess I could buy White.
I've got Shiver.
I got Shiver and Plague Doctor, but I prefer Plague Doctor for some reason.
Genji
I also got the Mariachi.
I like the Cyber Goth look that they have with his Plague Doctor one.
I'm just excited for next patch when I can just go around killing people and never die because plus 20% life steal. That's
oh
fair.
God, yes.
Don't forget, Roadhog won't be one-shotting anything except for a Tracer.
Yes.
Yeah, I pretty much main Roadhog, and I hate that they did that to the Roadhog.
Chances are the patches aren't actually going to go through.
You never know, it depends on the community voicing it.
I don't know, even with the buff, Reaper's still pretty shit. Like, because of mobility, or his movement abilities are pretty trash.
Hey guys, did you hear that the Overwatch News YouTube channels are asking for another Tracer skin because Tracer and Heroes of the Storm got one? We don't need a 18th Tracer skin.
Right?
Yeah, we really don't.
Because she's got one from literally every event, two from the summer games, one from the winter.
Like,
she's got
I guess
slips.
Because she was like the main person when they were advertising
just the,
for this game.
She's just the beautiful cover girl.
Yeah, she's a staple.
Yeah, she's a poster child.
But Reaper's gotten two event skins. You got Winter and,
Hanzo. Hello. Hanzo has only gotten one new skin. No, he got Demon, but...
They've already announced that he's got several legendary skins being worked on right now.
I've got Demon.
I need to hurry up, because I want more. Cyber Ninja looks nice, and I got it.
I want
I
Reaper
don't...
to get skins.
Cyber Ninja was actually the first thing I got out of a loot box, which was 5 bullets.
I haven't had a single gold drop in my boxes yet.
I got two legendaries earlier, but it was just currency and a skin I apparently didn't have, which was a Reaper. Oh, Hail to Game. I guess I just had to bitch about it.
I hope he's good. Whoa, Caveman and Sour Diesel are in qual still. Wow.
Yeah, I don't play this much.
This is the first time realizing this.
How do you know
when does new season start?
They have
when?
A dash next to their thing, and they don't have like the little bronze chick under their portrait.
Wait, I didn't even realize Caveman and Sour are still in the placements.
What I just said.
Yeah, well, I'm an ignorant kid.
Look who's not paying attention.
Of course I'm not paying attention. I just iterated that I'm an ignorant shit.
Cute Reaper spray is cute.
I'm playing Sombra. Cute Sombra spray.
Sombra's my tertiary hero behind Reaper.
Sombra is my main.
I really want to be good with her, but I can't get the hang of her.
That's
all about translocation.
I feel like the only really cute heat sprays are the Talon and the Omnix.
I don't know, Divas is pretty good.
Divas is alright, I guess.
Hog's down.
Yeah, we got Genji.
God, this is not a problem. Nope.
I'm getting kind of fucked up. Yeah, I just got like so hit by it. We're not gonna talk about that though.
D.Va has her ult, watch out.
Oh shit, moved me away.
We got this, I will. Wait, that shit be done.
They've got a Bastion on there now.
Well, I died from an ult whenever I died last time, and then I just died again from another ult.
That explains all the damage I've been taking. They have a Bastion.
It's not looking good, people.
We should push left.
I'm
I have
dead.
4 gold and my stats are trash.
This isn't going very well. Oh,
I'm on the point.
Rez.
I saw that.
We'll pull it back. No problem.
This is a point because does it not register while you're in golem?
I don't think so.
Yeah, I find that sometimes it doesn't register when it's pointed at the last second. It's kind of stupid.
Son of a bitch.
Wondering if I should switch to May.
Sprint. Is my left shift broken? I can't sprint.
No, D.Va's good here because if you get pushed off, it's
yeah.
Bad. Just fly.
Whoa, wait, what? Why is that delete?
Why is what delete?
My sprint key is delete. Okay, hold on.
That sucks so bad.
What did you do?
What did I do to my sprint key? Options. Controls.
Bastion fucked me up.
Bastion's dead.
So, I think I've realized something. This white skin is bad luck. Go back to Royal.
Okay, I think I've gotten everything. Oh, my sensitivity! I had to reset everything because my controls were all wonky and now my sensitivity is weird. Almost got Bastion. Fix my sensitivity.
I got this.
I got Roadhog.
I'll take the objective.
Oh no! When I reset it, it changed my reticle, so now I've got the freaking.
Oh my god! He's one hit behind because he literally. I had to reload. And the Bastion coming behind.
Oh, Bastion's put up on the.
My ult's on
the old Bastion.
Motherfucker! It wasn't exactly the dealing I expected.
Got Bastion.
I hate this skin. I'm never playing with this again.
Bad, nice, you got
bad juju.
How did that hook hit me? I was eons away. That would be a nice counter signal.
Yo, their Roadhog's a dick. And I just got pooped. But I played with him earlier, and this Roadhog on the other team is a dick. He was salty, because I was playing Reaper. He's like, you should take your turn. And I'm like,
got para.
Healing's not something done in turns.
Come on,
I
keep on getting booped.
What?
Did all three of you just get booped at once?
Hold out, Windsor will be on the way. We all got booped. Probably gonna get play. If it doesn't get play, I'm actually mad. Nice.
I think the skin makes my aim worse.
That is a really weird thing to say. But
I believe
Overwatch is
bad
fashion.
Luck and shit. And the skin is bad luck.
Oh my god, every time I get on the plane, I get booped.
Well, I have an ult now. But I'm dead again.
My ult's 20%. I end up getting a headache now. No, I don't. I'm not gonna think that.
I got the Bastion.
Nice.
Not another fucking boot!
That was some intense rage.
God, this is annoying me. That's the third time I've died to a boot in a row.
She's like one hit right there.
Nice headshot. No, what? I was on the point. Suck my cock.
Take me out to dinner first, at least.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I walked into
I mean, if it's that easy.
I just, like, three guys there that just wrecked me.
Oh, hello. What the fuck? Nice.
We're gonna take our first loss.
No, we've not.
My word. I don't like being right. That's not very much being right, but not when it's like that.
Nice, guys, nice.
Pharah.
So low.
She's down.
There we go.
She's down.
Behind us.
Got the.
Bastion behind us.
So Roadhog is fucking me again. Like, he's like shoving his hook up my ass at this point.
He was down.
I'm on the way.
Oh my god, another boop! Good job though, guys.
Nice.
Also, playing like shit this round.
I was being sniper loose. Yeah. I was staying off that point. I was not getting booped off.
That's a pretty robotic Lucio playing.
Yes, very, very robotic. I changed. I now have more Zen.
What do you guys think?
Oh, so close. What?
Oh, okay, somebody already got Zen. Yeah, I'm going Mercy. I was gonna go Mercy, but never mind.
I mean, you can go Mercy. I can swap off.
Oh, we need.
Okay,
we need
I'll go Mercy.
Need a second tank and barrier. We already have three healers. We We already have two healers in them. There we go. Thank you. Thank you. Stay as much as possible. This will work.
I, but for real, I hate this skin. I can perform like shit.
I've got a Bastion.
Bear down.
Let's get on point, guys.
Hog got me again. Yes. I'm so sick of Roadhog right now. This motherfucker is hooking me like 17,000 times this game.
I died.
Wait for this bitch to get in there.
Alright, nice.
Oh shit, that came out of nowhere.
That's what she said?
Fuck. Oh, I'm almost got ult. That was a
really bad ult. I'm at 86.
Don't know what that depot was, trying to run after me. So
they're down.
I've got ult. I approve of that solo res.
Oh, she killed herself on the roof!
It wasn't a solo res. I got res too.
How did she kill herself on the roof?
I got her extremely low and I had my disorb. Yeah.
I have my ult.
I had my orb on her and she literally just shot herself in, with a rocket.
She's coming in with her ult probably.
Bastion ult.
Rogue Junkrat coming right.
Oh my god, they res Bastion. I need healing. Thank you, Mercy. Tranquility won't save you from a D.Va ult.
Aw, D.Va just rushed me.
Got Roadhog. Oh god, I'm the only one on point.
Okay.
Go. Yes.
Shit, sorry.
That's fine, it's at 99. Mercy, they have to push the whole time. Let's try and regroup.
Road's down, but D.Va's on there.
Mercy, what's your ult at?
Junkrat coming in left side.
Got D.Va's a smack.
Run away.
Ashen down.
Get on point. Nice guy.
Nice push. I gotta say, for a bunch of randoms joining up only a game or two ago, we're doing pretty well.
Yep.
I mean, if he gets me out of bronze.
Reinhardt! Dang it, so close. I feel like it's impossible to get past four.
Right? Like, I can never make it.
You used to make it all the time. Blizzard nerfed the basketball. How dare they? That was the best strat.
I feel like this one over here doesn't go far enough now. And then this one over here just has a really shitty aim.
It goes too far to the right for me.
My tactical visor. Okay, let's not get fucked on this time. My ultimate is
charging. I say we push love.
D.Va's almost out of mech.
Yep, gotta. She's.
Genji on point. Arctic knives and heals.
Junkrat just two tapped me, so.
I don't think their Roadhog knows how to write Flute.
I'm on Fuego.
He's on Fuego. This Gengar's kind of fucking right.
Thank you, Farrah, for booting me back on the
plane. Help me.
Quite helpful of you. Oh, that's an ult. Buy a Junkrat. Luckily, it got nothing done.
Farrah's up
also,
to the right.
The enemy Mercy is making the number one mistake of a Mercy. Pulling her pistol out when she has a teammate to heal.
Hey guys, I'm suddenly gonna go become, become a battle
machine. What next? Oh, okay.
I wish she could cancel out a Reaper's Wraith for my
I got three kills with my ult. Thank you for the tranquility. Help me live.
Oh!
Nice. That was a horrible ult. Nice charge.
Yeah, that was beautiful.
Watch our sides. We don't want anyone getting on the point right as it comes, folks. Just hold them up there. Oh, Farrah's behind.
Oh yeah, she's on that building.
Junkrat's ulting. Careful.
It's coming from the left.
Farrah is so dead. Oh god, never mind, I'm dead. Good job.
She was off the point too long.
GWP.
I guess I'm a support main.
Oh right, the triple
that's
boot.
A triple boot.
Pass. I killed him too. Like my ult killed him. I think my vote. Guys, vote the Lucio over the Lucio.
That was a beautiful Lucio play.
Oh, am I gonna level up? Hey, I leveled up. 10,000.
I am like 2,000 away from leveling again.
10,676 XP. Sweet Christ.
What happens when you play as a team and you win?
And you've got double XP.
I'm about to break silver.
I am.
I'm
so
about to break bronze.
I'm about to break nothing.
Whee!
Where's Reaper? I gotta get rid of this goddamn skin.
Ooh, look at my SR. Also, I love the Mercy voice line. You're welcome. It's been way overdue. Feels nice to be the highest customer. Anyways, let's get ourselves into another game. It's a whole much SR game today.
I haven't been, you know, doing this for an hour. I wish they wouldn't have taken away the mastery, like, when you level up your, an account, like, the 1 through 20 crates didn't. I wanted to reset again!
Wait, what? Repeat?
Back whenever they had, every time you reached 100 and you reset the account level, You would get the 1 through 10 crates pretty much easy. I wish they hadn't changed that.
Oh, now it's just 20,000 XP per level. It doesn't even matter.
Yeah, it's like that grind.
Well, I mean, it is, it's double XP weekend, so like.
Yeah, it's a godsend.
Three levels in 2 games.
I've had one since I started playing tonight.
Like, but I guess technically when I started playing at about 1 p.m. yesterday, played for about 4 hours, went to work, came home. Oh, it's Oasis.
Oh, no! I think we get a free win. Oh, wait, no, it's a 6 step.
Yep, this looks like it's trolling. Part of a team.
This is interesting. I know 4 of those people.
Oh yeah, the two, I know 2 of them, and they're super huge trolls.
Well,
the Wanderlust and I Hate Mercy.
Hey guys, someone go Mercy. I swear they're gonna focus you all game. I legitimately want to take up this guy in his 1v1 request because I don't think I've lost a 1v1 yet.
Hey Arctic, what is that voice line? Is it like bazooka? What is that?
Yeah, she's saying it's super in German. It's super.
It says Zupa, it's like Swedish for hello or some shit.
It's German for.
Zupa is like.
German for.
Super?
Yeah.
You see those 4 on the enemy team with the weird names? They're always in a party throwing games, but.
I'm hacking Big Med back to the right.
Oh, yay, they've got a bug. Oh, joy. By the way, just as reference, these are gold players that purposely threw matches to purposely rank down. I'm here. Just as reference. They wanted to roll their teams. They're the enemy team, so they decided they'd purposely throw all the way from gold to bronze.
You know, they actually start banning.
Why do we have 3 DPS?
Oh, do we? Oh, never mind. I didn't realize we had 3 DPS, my bad. They have a shield generator.
Oh, there's a shield generator.
Yeah, I think we need a second tank. Like a Rein or a Risa?
Hey Divide, you said Sombra's like your main mod, right?
Thanks.
What?
You said that Sombra's your main?
I got double teams.
God, this is annoying. We're gonna lose SR. We're gonna lose this game because these are gold players that decided they can just throw their matches to.
Then just have fun with it. You'll get past it. You'll go to a different game.
I can't
game
do anything because they keep on focusing me. That's why I try to switch. They just focus me.
You get a chance getting my Reaper.
Wow, I just soloed by Tracer. That's cool. Whenever I didn't have full health.
I have a Symmetra behind you guys.
You have a Reaper, homeboy?
Yep, Symmetra got me.
Get on point.
Let me take Reaper this next round.
Okay.
I need to play something that I'm like somewhat proficient at if we're gonna beat these guys.
The cancerous Hanzo got me. I was wondering how I would die so fast.
There's some metros fucking got this place so fucking turd, it's ridiculous.
And they're, yeah, they got some people with some good aim, so you could tell these guys are... Let's just have fun with it. Don't take it seriously.
I can't do anything because the Hanzo and the Symmetra just keep on.
Well, I mean, this team is purposely like ranked down. We can't even really work against them because they already have the experience. So just have fun with it.
Well, I've beaten gold before.
Yeah, I've beaten platinum, but I mean, it's like this is a team that's been working.
I personally can't do anything because they just focus me.
I can't do shit because of the Symmetra.
Yeah, this metro will just target me. That's it. Whenever I come to play.
This is so gay. I wish there was a way for like game developers to do something about this bullshit.
How the hell did the Hanzo not die? I shot him 2 times and hooked him.
I can't do shit between Hanzo and Symmetra.
The enemy Hanzo, not Hanzo, the enemy, McCree has no recoil on this goddamn gun.
And McCree has some...
I don't know if he's aimbotting, but I know he definitely does not have recoil on his gun.
Yeah, but you can also turn that off now, I thought, in the settings. It could be a different game, I can't remember. They have recoil turned on and off where you can literally change visual effects of it.
I don't know, they're fucking on, but it's just a single shot though. Wouldn't surprise me if any of these motherfuckers were back. I wish the Overwatch had a surrender function so you could just get out of games like this and move on to your next one.
Can you vote a forfeit? Apparently not.
I mean, it's probably better off just losing the forfeit.
Yeah. Just have fun with it. Just know that the next one will be probably legit. It's one thing you gotta put up with whenever you, you know, go against 5 stacks.
Smashers on my dick again. Can't.
Oh,
They just fucking don't miss, none of them.
Heroes never die.
You're correct that Kree has zero recoil. Max range, they just don't miss. There's no way these guys aren't fucking in front.
Oh, they got me.
Yeah, it's headshots every time, too.
Yeah, I've noticed. He just keeps on headshotting me, too.
Yeah, the McCree just instant headshots every single fucking time.
Yeah, I saw the McCree shooting at the D.Va from behind, and he was shooting exactly where the head would be over and over.
God, there's some.
Targeting him now.
Let's go, Lucio.
They got me again. I do have res, though.
This is so stupid.
Heroes never die.
Instantly shot.
I'm not noticing it, but it is on stream, so.
But it's like, even when you watch like pro player like Tim the Fat Man, Lasses, all those guys, like, I've never seen anyone just instant headshot every single shot. There's no way this is happening.
Yeah, I agree.
It
seems like they're
hacking. Or what? I'm like, come on, McCree has a goddamn gold gun. There's no way.
Headshot whenever I went down there to kill him. Because he was low and, yeah. He double headshot me. My ultra is ready.
Okay, Mr. Three shots in a row. Fucking really? Hacking in a competitive game because you suck like balls.
It happens. You know, they'll get banned. It'll happen. I've been around for 10 years. This is same dance, different game.
Yeah, but the thing is, it actually gets harder and harder to prove.
What the hell? He high-nooned me whenever I was
fucking
behind something.
Yeah, he's,
Focus the McCree.
Oh! He has soft aim hacks, I got proof on
that. Howard's build is also fast.
Oh, that's awesome!
He just used it like not even two minutes ago.
But D.Va has ult again, too.
Yeah, how are they building ult so fast?
There's the fucking points so turreted, you can't do shit.
Hey, look at the hacks! No,
how
miss.
Did you die so fast whenever I was healing you, Arctic?
It was McCree. He got every single shot on me. And two Hanzo shots.
Yeah, that's insane. I was healing you and you were at half health and he killed you so fast.
Two Hanzo arrows and five Hanzo bullets in the amount of time it took me to go down.
Yeah, that's insane.
I got the proof, so.
Oh, you're streaming.
Yeah, I have no viewers, but I got the proof.
clever boy.
There's no way that McCree would have that good of aim, even if he were golden D ranked. That's crazy.
I love how Officer Wee Woo sits there and tries to back everyone up on his team. It's like, you can't see the soft aim hack? Like, it's kind of obvious.
Alright guys, I'm off for the night. Good games.
Alright, good games.
Yeah, right, sorry, cool. I have to go too. It's like 6 a.m. here. I'll be on tomorrow.
Yeah, it's 5
here.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll definitely jump on tomorrow. I actually did a tournament earlier. I don't think I have a tournament to run tomorrow, so I should be on.
Okay, let's see.
Oh, I got the dance for Soldier 76.
Oh, dad dance.
Dad dance.
I gotta head out too. I gotta get ready for work.
Alrighty.
So I'll hit any of you up if you want.
Yeah, go ahead and add, and I'll see y'all around. It's a definite dance. Definite dance. Not bad, but I just wish that. What's up, Andy? McCree. The enemy McCree, the one that everyone was throwing a fit about. What the hell is this? White screen? So you were the enemy McCree, Andy? The guy that everyone's sitting there throwing a fit about, and I'm just like, guys, it's a game. Just wait till the next one. We'll be fine. Oh, he was... The whole team was kind of like, they've been up too long, seem kind of tired. So that just made me laugh. It's like, guys, it's just a game. It's one round. Take what we learn here, that we're not good enough to go against Golds, because they all knew you guys D-ranked and everything. So we knew ahead of time there was probably no way we were going to win this, because we just met up 3 games ago. So I don't even know what they were thinking was going to happen. Like, we were going to pull it out of our ass or something. I don't know. But they were cool people. I like playing with them. It's just, it seemed like they got de-hearted. Well, that's what they were saying. They said they've seen you guys around and said you guys purposely deranked. They know one person knew 2 of y'all and one person knew 3 of y'all, apparently. Oh, they're your Smurfs, so you just have fun on them. Yeah, no, that makes more sense. Oh, it's insulting. I'm gonna call you fucking Gold if I wanna call you Gold. I mean, what are you gonna do? Show me your mains. Go on Discord, show it to me. I want to believe. Because I actually am an analyst for a team that plays this game, and I really cannot play, but I can tell you how to beat any other team going on. It's great. My aim can't get me a job, but my analytic skills can get me. It's just so great. It's a Discord app, or it's a chat client. Actually, I have a link to my old Discord down in the bottom. I should have changed that out. I totally forgot about all that. Oh yeah, we're playing serious. Let's see if I can actually get Soldier, or if they're gonna make me change. No healers? Fuck. Dad dance. Gotta love the dad dance. I can't, but I'm gonna do it anyways. You want me to look up your stats? On which site? Because there's probably about too many.
You are looking as lovely as me.
not bad. I mean, I figured because they allowed you to use any name you want that you would actually have gotten that. Behind us! There's a May behind us!
The war goes on.
I need healing!
May wall. Oh my god, man, get off my ass! Why? She wants my booty, and I don't want to give it to her.
I don't quit till the fight's done.
Fuck it. Best Lucio NA. Stood there and let me kill him.
Oh, this is my jam.
May's dead. Don't worry about her. Lucio behind. Let me the fuck out of there! I don't wanna die. Fuck you, May. Fuck you, May. I don't wanna die. Ooh, and got a follow, I believe. I will look at that after this. We'll see how this goes. I survived for so long, they didn't get much of a push out of it either. Bad, not bad at all. No communication though. Oh, that was Wunderlust. Thanks, man. Thanks for that follow. I am not good at all. I can just analyze games. For some odd reason. Tsukikage, you win the internet for please stop playing Overwatch. I'm doing okay as a sniper. Can I stay here on defense? It's like, here's the internet for you being a dumb fuck. There's a reason you are bronze. And I believe it's because you are a Widowmane. If I am reading that correctly. I don't know if I am. But there is that possibility. Yes. the stream's actually looking good. Because for some reason, like some days it'll be good. Earlier it was fine until like out of nowhere it just didn't look good. Shouldn't have done that. Honestly, bad decision. Oh no! I was right in her face, I should have been able to kill her. Why? Oh my god, they just fucking blasted me. Ugh. I could have made it over the cart to stay away from it. Why does he we lost this. I don't think we can do anything with that sniper. He's a biology sheet.
Enemy turret sighted. Enemy turret destroyed.
I can't do anything with my team nowhere to be found! Oh, fuck. Like, how does he? Oh, he must have his headphones up all the fucking way. But we are so scattered, there is no way we can get this. No. Fucking no! Nerf her! Nerf that bitch! There's no way that that should even be possible! To cause that much of a fucking slow and be able to get a headshot like that, either take away the slow or the headshot. Like, nerf it! Fuck! Like, how much common sense does that not fucking set in his head? As a creator, you want to make things equal. That's just... Yeah, fuck that.
Oh, let's break it! Turn!
Yeah, I noticed you almost threw it. Dang, there's four people here. What are y'all doing? Why are y'all watching me? I'm not even good. I'm not even. Top objective kills, of course. Going up. I want to get out of this. I want to get out so bad.
Hello.
Hello.
What's up, dude?
Nothing much, man. Just playing comp. Do you guys want me to switch to anything or what?
Nah, that's good so far. Let's just see what they got.
Sounds good to me.
So, what's the plan?
We can go left. We can go right. Just more to the middle. Look like we can just go. We could just probably steamroll through the middle if they don't have like a Reinhardt or Risa.
Yeah.
Not steamroll, but just force it.
That's just a bit on the Symmetra.
Yeah, the Symmetra, we could easily take the Symmetra turns out though. I can.
Yeah. Dude, I wish I had teammates that could do that, because every time they die, I'd switch to like Winston to do it.
Oh my god.
Every game, this is Symmetra. Yeah, I got Symmetra.
Junkrat.
Where they are, I'll get them.
Junkrat in main room.
Let's go left.
For security, I mean.
Yeah, the 12v1, we gotta watch out for that turret. I'll probably get
it's
it
on the left
side. I'll get it, let's go this way. Junkrat's here, watch out.
Let's go.
Symmetra's here, she's what got me. Oh, she's close to dead. She's very low.
Zenyatta down.
Alright, nice.
Yeah, I'm not a Roadhog main or anything. Sorry, guys.
It's all
That's fine. Looks like we got it. Dude, that's the first time I played comp where we actually got the point when they had a Symmetra.
Got a Roadhog pushing in. Symmetra down.
Roadhog's on the right side here. I got him cornered.
Widow. You're low.
Thank you.
You guys remember we gotta push the card.
Got a Roadhog pushing up.
They got Reinhardt now.
They switched.
No, we're still good.
Yeah. Watch out.
He's down.
Stationary foot.
I have beat drop.
Save it.
84% on mine.
We can try to solo the Mercy on the right, the Lucio.
Uh oh.
Right there. Oh, snap.
I should have used it.
We should probably back off here.
Yeah, I got a heal. I got no health.
Okay. Good job, Widowmaker. I'm trying to get some charge on ult. I can probably go in here a little bit. Let's just back off.
Yeah, like whenever you hear somebody's ult, you probably should use it.
I have an ult. I have ult still.
It was a.
Got a D.Va up top.
What
was that?
You guys want to push in with the B-Trap?
No, we're good.
Yeah.
Somebody should gotta take care of Torbjorn up there.
Push in.
We didn't need it.
Let's go in. Ooh, good.
There's a jump right up top.
That was really good, guys. Thank you. Thank you for the auto boost. Should have done a little bit better than my bad. They have no mercy. Oh, they have a mercy.
We're on pushing point.
I'm right here on the Reinhardt with you. He's dead. Bruno, he got me. He only got a 1 minute ult, so.
Hey, let's figure it.
Yeah, definitely. You guys want me to switch?
No, I think you're good as Reaper, because they have, like,
unless you want to, like, be somebody that could attack their turn, or somebody, like, 76 or something.
Got a Roadhog up top.
No,
I'm probably more comfortable with this than 76, actually.
Actually, say as Reaper, they have a Winston.
Oh, the Junkrat's on top? Nice.
I got him.
Okay, I'm gonna push up.
Yep, this is your group. Watch out for Winston. He's coming to the... He's behind us. He's really low. I got him.
Yeah, let's push up.
Throw it up the back.
good job. I'm on Roadhog. He's dead.
Okay, that very good.
Yeah, what's up?
Jump a junk rat.
Lucio's in the side room. I have
going
job.
In.
He's down.
He's dead. Watch out. Can I get Lucio probably?
Dude, what is Lucio's doing that
yeah,
every
Tracer.
Game?
And watch out for Roadhog on the side. Nice. Roadhog's dead. Good job, Widowmaker.
Just pushing it. Dude, this is like the first time I met an actual good Widowmaker. Every person I met just keeps
Junkrat's
throwing
dead.
The game being Widowmaker.
Whew, thank you. I have ultimate ready.
Where's Symmetra? I mean, not Symmetra. Where's Pharah?
I have ultimate. I'm gonna try to Wraith and see if I can get a pick. Oh, dude, yeah, I can get
a pick
here.
We got Tracer.
Yeah.
Tracer's still behind us.
Up top, up top, up top. Good shit.
I got Lucio.
Alright, there's just a junk right up top. Just help me push a card. Oh, get the Widow. I mean, get the Mercy.
Oh, I raised, my bad. They're not on the point. You have to stay on the point, and we got three. Good job.
I didn't use my ult, but maybe once.
Yo, I need to, like...
That ult, though.
What do you guys want to play on defense?
Well, we need a Mercy for sure.
I can play Symmetra if we need that, but I can play healer.
Hey, you can't. It's easy to be Mercy.
Just as long as you don't switch to your pistol, you should be good. Just try and focus healer.
Yeah, just hold left click and press shift if somebody's about to attack you.
We can try this.
It's funny though, like when people say they can't play Mercy, I mean, what do you mean you can't play Mercy? You can't hold left click?
Left click and shift.
Yeah, you can press right click if you like, no, like if you want to give DPS more damage to somebody else.
Yeah, true.
Yeah, the only time you want to switch to your pistol is like somebody's attacking you, nobody's around you.
I need to know where all my wrists are.
That's actually a settings, really?
What?
Oh, what Widowmaker said? I did not know that. I swear, I'm a Reinhardt main, everybody keeps making me go like, Mercy, because nobody wants to be a healer.
I know, give me a sec. My left wrist is not...
You guys my Discord orb?
It's back up, back up.
That Lucio does?
That Lucio basically helped me, I wanted to go back. I gotta put my shield down.
You guys, what are you over here?
You down?
Good job.
Oh, hooks for days.
They got a Reaper.
I got him. They have 76, 76
behind.
That's fine, I got hooked.
I just missed that Mercy. Sorry, guys. That was awful.
Jeez, what a god. What are you doing in bronze, Widowmaker? Like, my god.
Smurf.
Smurf? Yeah, maybe Smurf.
Got Lucio
there
trying to push behind.
If we actually win this, I actually only came in because it's double XP and comp gives you the most XP.
I got McCree.
I was just gonna try my best.
I mean, it has to be like a really good game of comp if you want to get like 12,000 XP. I haven't done that.
Watch out, it looks like Reaper's trying to get them above.
There you go.
So they have a Reinhardt.
I'm trying to get behind them a little bit, try to scope out some people. trying to get Mercy right now.
Yeah, Soldier got away from me. He got healed too. But he's only at about a quarter health.
Nah, he died.
I can't heal the Widowmaker.
Alright.
I got you, Widowmaker.
Hard to go for your power if you wanna.
I have ultimate one ready.
I'm not.
Ooh, damn.
Lucio's still behind.
Good job.
I have res.
Who am I showed down?
Also,
yeah, just save it. Save it when we need it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just don't use it on one person if we need it.
If it's Widowmaker, then I guess I could solo res.
Oh, she double res. Oh, I died. Sorry.
Back up.
They also ultimate. They're trying to go.
So just 106
going behind. To the right.
As possible. I'll probably be out of the fight for a second. Good picks.
Come get the Reaper.
Just use his ult.
I'm ulting in.
Sammy at me.
Well, 76 is like on the left side of the map. Oh, I got that run right.
We got Reaper coming in right side. And then Mercy's pushed up too. Alright, he's dead.
Deep up top.
Someone's on point or something. I got hurt. Damage on point.
Uh oh. Wait, you got me?
I got me. Damn.
I'm dead.
I was immobile there.
Okay, I got my ult.
Yeah, I'm down.
Just die off point because Mercy has her ult.
I am. Well, I'm slightly off point. I'm inside roomish.
Oh, that's a 3-man res. You can do it. Oh, no.
Yep, I'm down. I think their Mercy got a res too, so be careful.
Reaper's killing me.
He also got me.
Let's back up.
Yeah, regroup.
Oh, damn.
That Mercy.
That Widow.
He's got a hold for 2 minutes and we're good. Man, but if only it was like somebody on it, we could have got it there.
Yeah. If we had had like the Reinhardt and just like somehow got a point before us, we would have like had this as well.
Yeah. Got
we
back up.
For 1 more second and we would have had that.
Vibration.
I've never seen. Get him, the Reinhardt. Watch out for Reaper.
I'm probably gonna switch up to.
Guys, battle Mercy on sides.
I can Discord over him.
Dang it.
I'm so dead.
Hey, would you be okay with, like, is Mercy as our only healer?
Yeah.
Okay.
That could work. Like, you could just be whoever you want.
I'll play Reaper so I have some regen.
Yeah, Mercy's
also
a good solo here. He's got
I ran into the wall like an idiot.
Alright, it's okay. Let's just regroup. Okay, let's just wait here.
Nope.
I should stay behind the shield.
Our game up on him. I'm from behind.
You gotta be kidding me, he pinned me.
Pull off.
Mega, we need to regroup back at the point.
Yeah.
Mercy.
Oh, I'm the only
me.
One alive, so I'm gonna keep going.
Hello, I am ready to resurrect you.
You guys, I have res.
Okay.
I think Soldier wasted his ult, maybe?
We can definitely stop this.
What do we have, minute 30? Yeah.
Yep. Yeah. 26 behind, up top. Thank you, Junkrat.
Where's that coming from?
She missed it.
Wow.
I landed a hook on him. How did that work?
I died.
They only res one. They use this ulti.
Sorry.
It's fine.
Watch for Reaper on the right.
Yes, my ult's up.
He's dead, nice.
Good shit.
Yeah, I got a D.Va pushing in.
Should I get charged for my ulti? Alright, nice, I got D.Va. My ult is almost ready. It's like 1%.
My ult is ready.
That's right, we'll use it for the next
fight. Just need a bit more ult charge.
Nice snipe. Here, I can go for the right and try to pick him off.
I got the res.
Uh-oh.
I got it from behind. I'm sorry. But they're really low. The D.Va.
Attack him.
Yes.
The Reaper got me.
Ah, damn it.
Maybe the Widow can get it.
You guys have taken a lot of damage. I have res pretty much.
I'm on point.
This is holding.
Stay on this.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Damn it.
Oh, we got killed.
Reinhardt had his ult. I don't know if we can do this.
No one can hide.
Yes, Junkrat.
We won.
Christ.
Yo.
That was close.
That was close.
Nice one, guys. That was like 1 millisecond.
Glad I was one of the D.Va there.
Oh.
Well, yeah, man, you're obviously a tank destroyer. That's your job.
Roadhog. Hooks for days.
Does anyone want to play again? I'll definitely stick with you guys. I want to group XP.
I actually need to take a break. I've been streaming for about 2 hours and 6 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. Damn, dude.
I normally do longer, just I missed 420.
I just smoked a bowl with my friends, my roommates,
Well, I've been streaming, so I kind of didn't have a chance to jump off to smoke, so I'm actually going to go do that. If you want to shoot me a friend request, though, I'll join after.
Yeah, definitely. I'll do that. Almost got a level.
Same. Actually, all 4 game.
I'm about almost 1,000. I will definitely be getting it. I love the game.
Please, something good. Never impressed. Just like the Mata Mata. I didn't know. Okay. One of the primary skins I did want to get would be. That's 3,000. I only have one. Also, what achievement did I unlock? Win 100 games. Alright. I think we will take a 30-minute break. I will be back. Sorry. It's kind of early. Enjoying it. Having fun. I'll be back in a little bit.